Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today it's me, Rick and Oyster, my sister, LPSQ Hernandez, is over there making another video.
Lifting up the computer top.
So, we're here at the table because we're going to be making a paper squishy. So, I'm going to be creasing in this paper and I will draw on it. So, and cutting. So, let's crease. Keep it down over there.
On my tablet, I'm actually freaking nice sister, Taylor's sister. And I have my own tablet. Do you have the same channel? Rick and Oyster, but sometimes we share Rick and Oyster. My channel is LPS.
Now I'm going to start drawing. Okay. I did it. Oh yeah, forgot to show you. Pencil. Scissors. Paper. And then cotton balls. And duct tape.
A pencil. Scissors. Duct tape. I couldn't get a real pencil, so I had to use this.
Now we're gonna add the duct tape.
And also we need cotton balls, so first we need to fold your real neat.
So then you want to measure it out. Okay.
And then you put your shape.
See?
Put whatever shape you want.
Lift up this and then do that. There's like a few holes as you can see, so I'm gonna add like I'm gonna cut this in half and cover. I'm gonna do one on this side. That is my baby brother. And my sister is talking right now. So stop messing with the duct tape. Here, grab your pencil. Look. Don't grab it. So I'm going to try my best to try to block his face, so.
Perfect! I'll tell you when I'm done, so I'm
going to dang it. God. Let me try to see if I can cut this extra. About this long. Then you want to start folding over. Then you want to do that. So as you can see, we're all done with the edges. So as you can see, now we're gonna start stuffing the cotton balls after we do like these two sides or like this whole part like right here, so leave an open space to shove the cotton balls in. So I'm gonna grab like a short piece. Like this one. Yeah, here. There's the excess. Now I'm gonna. And there's even more excess right here. Let's see if I can try to rewind this part. Okay, now to put in the cotton balls. So here are the cotton balls. You can use those scissors. Try to stuff this all the way. Shove it all the way down there. Make sure if you're a little kid, make sure to have your parents beside you.
If you're a little kid, make sure your parents help you with this. And you can take these scissors. I am using the kid safety scissors. My sister is using the kid scissors because she's older.
I mean, his face, he's right behind me. So, now I'm gonna do that because I have the duct tape now. Now I'm gonna grab about this much. Okay. And then you'll do some cotton balls. I'm going to use some. And you're done. You want to put a little airplane. When you're done, that's how you make a paper squishy. Mine is not that slow rising, so hope you enjoyed this video. Bye! Oh, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe. And make sure you don't know how to get into the squad. Hashtag girls and boys squad. Bye!